1.5 million barrels of foreign oil every day. If only one-third of us drove clean diesel, we could send it all back. Diesel, it's no longer a dirty word.